All right, here's a really good example of a structured media enclosure. So this is like a little mini network room that's built into the wall. You have your power set up here, and I highly recommend running some Smurf tubing into it, whether you come from the top or bottom, and then that'll allow you to run cables for the future of your home, and then you can power your router, your modem, all the goodies in there.